Tiny underwater robot has no moving parts, but it can still walk, roll, and transport cargo. The centimeter-sized robot was created by researchers at Northwestern University and functions with no electricity, hydraulics, or complex hardware of any kind. Instead, it's powered by light and follows the direction of a magnetic field. It can carry cargo and walk uphill at human speeds. And get a load of this, it can even breakdance to release particles that become stuck.